Ardell, brown tint, dark brown, 5-piece set. Product overview description. Cruelty-free, vegan, paraben-free, gluten-free, no ammonia, no peroxide, covers gray 12 applications, last 2 weeks, safe and easy to use, camellia leaf, ginger root and horsetail extracts. Contains 1 bottle powder tint, 0.30 ounces, 8.5 grams, 1 bottle conditioning developer, 1 fluid ounce, 30 milliliters, 1 reusable tray, 1 reusable spoolie, 1 reusable spatula for mixing. Suggested use 3 easy steps: mix, apply, shape. Read instructions thoroughly. Perform an allergy test 24 hours before apply brown tint. Have a timer handy. Remove any color residue from the skin immediately after processing. Cleanse brows before tinting. Never apply to eyelashes. Other ingredients: conditioning developer, water, camellia oleifera leaf extract, equisetum arvense extract, serenoa serrulata fruit extract, zingiber officinale, ginger, root extract, butylene glycol, xanthan gum, dmdm hydantoin, iodopropynyl butylcarbamate. Color powder, sodium percarbonate, sodium sulfate, cellulose gum, p-phenylinidium and sulfate, sodium carbonate, m-aminophenol sulfate, 2,4-diaminophenoxyethanol sulfate, 4-amino-2-hydroxytoluene. Warnings. This product is not intended for use on eyelashes. To do so may cause blindness. This preparation may cause serious inflammation for the skin in some persons, and a preliminary test should always be carried out to determine whether or not special sensitivity exists. To make the test, a small area of skin behind the ear or on the inner surface of the forearm should be cleansed using either soap and water or alcohol, and a small quantity of the eyebrow tint as prepared for use should be applied to the area and allowed to dry. After 24 hours, the area should be washed gently with soap and water. If no irritation or inflammation is apparent, it is usually assumed that no hypersensitivity to the dye exists. The test should be carried out before each application. On no account should this be used on eyelashes, as severe inflammation of the eye or blindness may result. Keep out of reach of children. If swallowed, get medical help immediately. Do not get product into the eyes. If accidental contact occurs, flush immediately with water and consult a physician if irritation persists. Do not use this product if there are any breaks in the skin around the brow. Do not use metal bowls or combs. Do not use brow epilators before applying. Do not save or reuse any leftover tint. Always conduct the allergy sensitivity test prior to use. Disclaimer. While iHerb strives to ensure the accuracy of its product images and information, some manufacturing changes to packaging and/or ingredients may be pending update on our site. Although items may occasionally ship with alternate packaging, freshness is always guaranteed. We recommend that you read labels, warnings and directions of all products before use, and not rely solely on the information provided by iHerb.